being a chief minister or being a head of the family, as a father. These are the questions what we ask. A father is the head of the family, a chief minister is head of the state, which is nothing but a father to this entire state. I ask one fundamental question before I take up any radical steps. If I were to be a father, keeping aside the fact that I'm a chief minister, where would I send my children to for schooling? Would I send my children to Telugu medium schools to be educated in Telugu medium alone? Would I send them? Would you send them? I ask all the luminaries sitting down here, all the esteemed personalities sitting down here. None of us would. When we don't ourselves do it, then how do we expect the downtrodden to do it? Is it fair? Today, English medium education is expensive. Today, all the private schools, to name a number, according to our statistics, 98.5% of the private schools are English medium. Why is it so? Why are they not Telugu medium?